If your child hasn't attended a Welsh medium primary school, it's not too late. They can still receive a Welsh medium education at high school. It involves signing up for the immersion course, the Cwrs Trochi as it's called in Welsh. It's an intensive course where all year sevens arrive, they learn Welsh, they gain confidence, and before you know it, they're conversing in Welsh. But more importantly, they're becoming bilingual, and that's a very valuable skill in the modern Wales.